We're so excited to tell you about our visit to Disney's Magic Kingdom. When we reached, first we got on the tram. It took us to the check-in area. Then we took a ferry boat to the main entrance. It was cool, but it went slow. Once we got there, we walked on Main Street and saw the castle. It was magnificent. Now was the time for fun rides. First, we went on the Many Adventures of Winnie the In this ride, you would sit in a honey pot and it will take you through the story of Winnie the Pooh. It was so cool. Next, we went to Splash Mountain. In this ride, you sit in a boat and it moves on water, and then there's a 50-foot plunge. Literally 50 feet. It was so high. When we came out of Splash Mountain, we saw a holiday parade. It showed all of the characters of Disney. Next, we went to Tomorrowland Speedway. In this ride, you get to drive your own car. We had fun driving our cars. The gas pedal was hard to press, though. Tomorrowland Speedway even had signals. After Tomorrowland Speedway, it was time for lunch. We watched the 50th anniversary show at the castle while enjoying our lunch. Now it was time for the Seven Dwarfs Mine Train. There was a long wait for this ride, but it was worth it. It was our first roller coaster. Next, we went to the Enchanted Tiki Room. It was a show where the birds were singing. It was so cute. After the Tiki Room, we went in the Swiss Family Treehouse. There was no waiting here. The treehouse was big and tall. Then we went to It's a Small World. We sat in a boat and went around the ride track to see different cultures. Next, we went to the Haunted Mansion. It wasn't scary at all. Now was the time for the holiday special fireworks. It was spectacular. They even created an effect of snow after the fireworks. Now it was time for us to go home. It was a magical visit to Disney. So much fun! you in another video. Bye.